welcome. Today I'm giving updates on UK visa application centres that open abroad, and they include Angola, Austria, Belarus, Vietnam, Botswana, Bulgaria, Brunei, Bosnia, Belgium, Cambodia, Cameroon, China, Schengen, and a whole lot of other cities in China, Cyprus, Czech Republic, Denmark, Copenhagen, Egypt, Ethiopia, in Addis Ababa. Also, we have France, Gambia, Georgia, Germany, Greece, Hungary, Ireland, Iceland, Indonesia in that list. Going forward, we have Ireland, Israel, Italy, Japan, Jordan, Amman, Kazakhstan are the three countries also that are opening abroad for UK applications. Going forward, we also have Kenya, Kosovo, Kuwait, Lebanon, Macedonia, Madagascar, Malawi, Montenegro, Morocco, Mozambique, just to mention a few. Namibia, Netherlands, New Zealand, Nigeria, and in Nigeria, I must say, it's just only for visa passport returns and not for full opening. Norway, Palestine, Poland, Eritrea, Russia, Rwanda, Saudi Arabia, Serbia, Singapore, South Africa, South Korea, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, Tanzania, Thailand, Tunisia. If you do not see your countries among these countries we mentioned above, it's most likely your country's visa application centers are not yet open. Turkey, Uganda, Ukraine, United Arab Emirates, Vietnam, Zambia, Zimbabwe. From the 6th of July 2020, visa centers in India are going to be opening in the following places: Bengaluru, Chandigarh, Kochi, Hyderabad, Kolkata, Mumbai, New Delhi, and Pune, and also in Sri Lanka. Now, these places are slated to open on the 6th of July. Do well to find out the details of their opening before you go ahead to apply for your visas. And that is it for me. If you have any questions, do well to ask, like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.